Well, that might be a little bit of a clue about what's just about to happen. You ask for it, what can I do but deliver it? This is a little song that goes out to all my amazing GCSE pupils. It is my pleasure every day to get to spend some time with you. I think you're doing an incredible job. I'm missing being with you, I'm missing all the fun and the banter in the classroom, but this is just a little reminder that although we're separated by these distances, we're still connected. This song's for you.
I got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. 'Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But the day I drove through the suburbs, crying 'cause you weren't around. You're probably with that blonde girl who always made me down. She's so much older than me, she's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs, 'cause how could I ever love someone else? I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way.
Well, I hope you like that, but here's our challenge. That's not a good video, is it? We've got to definitely do a lot better with this. So, you guys are the TikTok generation. Here is my challenge to you. What better time to do something completely crazy, wacky, mad? What better way to mark this lockdown time than to record a little bit of a video and let's edit it all together If you record yourself singing along to the song, not really singing, mime along, I guess. If you record yourself TikTok style miming along to the song, we can record and put together the most epic of videos that we'll say at this time. We're still up for having a bit of fun, a bit of banter, a bit of crack. It'll be something you can look back on years to come and think, yeah, I was part of that. I was there. I did it. So, are you up for it? Are you going to step out of your comfort zone? Are you going to send me a little bit of a video? Why don't you? Why don't you? We could do something really cool and really special. I can't wait to see what you come up with. The end.